All right, Ski House Stratton fans, December 14th at Stratton. Let's get the numbers right out of the way so they're in the big man's head. 14 at top with 20 to 40 mile an hour gusts of wind. And then at the bottom, it's 24 degrees. Now we got a light dusting, you see it right here, of buttercream icing on the mountain. Got caught sitting back there. Let's go down the chute. Now we didn't do the slalom, so let's jump into slalom blade and see what that's like, because I did a lot of the lower stuff yesterday, working on my my telly moves. Oh yeah, we got nice buttercream icing here. Take a look at this. This is pretty sweet. Hey, the big man, second track, only Ski Patrol has been down this. Take a look. Woo-wee! Look at this. Doesn't get better. That's why you get up early and you get out early, is to catch these gems in the morning. Let's see what we got going on lower slalom glades. And they're blowing snow again, like crazy here. So this is gonna be open on the weekend. Take a look at that, guys. Just a beautiful morning. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get up here and get some of this buttercream icing at Stratton's.